My comment had nothing to do with suicide. Nothing. That's how it was portrayed. My comment had nothing about someone should kill themselves or anything. I don't deny what I did. I stand proud of what I did. Maybe it'll finally open their fucking eyes. Maybe they'll finally take accountability and say, you know what? Maybe we shouldn't have pushed her.